Hi, Drugs. How you doing? I don't know if any of you guys are watching Game of Thrones on HBO. They've got both seasons up right now on Insecure. If you have like local cable, you can get you can see them all. It's also on HBO Go if you've got that. If you're not, you're missing out on something really great. It's one of the greatest series I've ever seen on TV. It really is fantastic. But it's missing one important thing. You know, it's a series which it obviously takes place on another planet. You know what I'm saying? It's not Earth. It's not Earth's history. It's not really our planet or our dimension. But it's very similar to our dimension, you know, in the sense it takes place in what would be called medieval times. You know, horses and swords and fighting and helmets and armor, you know, that kind of stuff. And really, it's really, 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 really good. But I realized one day something that's really missing. They've done a good job of really duplicating everything from medieval times to a T, pretty much. And clothing, castles, you know, attitudes, all sorts of good stuff. And I realized it's missing something important. One thing. Can you guess what that is? I mean, one thing that would make it a little better, I think, for one thing, a little cooler. But also one thing that I think would certainly be more historically accurate. And that's pipes. No one in it so far smokes a pipe. I wonder if, you know, the writer or producer of it or whatever are really anti-smoking or something. You just decide we're not going to have anybody smoking a pipe in the show. I mean, maybe the writer never had anybody smoking a pipe, you know, like... It's one of the great things about The Lord of the Rings, both in the books and the movies, you know, they all smoke pipes. Of course, the writer, Tolkien, smoked a pipe. But I'm just saying, from a matter of historical accuracy, of course, it's not history. No, it's not our world. They even talk about, you know, the poppy, you know. You want some, you know, when people get sick or they're dying, they give them poppy, you know, whatever, you know, heroin or whatever to, you know, morphine or whatever it is. They give them that, you know, to make them feel better before they die or whatever. That's come up a couple of times. They call it the something of the poppy. You want the essence of the poppy or some darn thing. But there's no essence of the tobacco. Nicotinus, as, you know, Tolkien said in one of his books. You know, there's no pipe smoking, and there really should be. Of course, it just occurred to me, of course, maybe I'm wrong about that. It just occurred to me because back in medieval times, I'm not sure there was pipe smoking. Come to think of it. Pipe smoking came about, of course, after you know, Europeans went to the Americas and brought tobacco back. So I guess maybe pipe smoking wouldn't be, you know, in those days, I guess. I still think it should be in there, though. I mean, it would look so perfect to have one of the characters smoking the pipe. At least someone once in a while sitting there smoking a big long pipe like in Lord of the Rings. But I guess in retrospect, it makes sense if you know pipe smoking in that show. Since there was no pipe smoking, I assume in the Middle Ages or the whatever, you know, medieval times. So just ignore what I said. Never mind. All right, guys. Hope you're enjoying your pipes, enjoying your life, because that's what she's all about. We'll talk to you later.